If you're looking for a branch that gives the perfect example for the industrial Internet of Things, you end up at the automotive industry very fast. To be competitive in this environment requires high-performance products within the control cabinet. The high performance of power supplies is mandatory in this application, especially as the automation of production lines continues. At the same time, an extremely reliable and secure supply of the consumers is required. System failures caused by short circuits need to be avoided as they are enormously cost-intensive and have the potential to cripple the whole production line. This risk can be minimized by the use of QUINT POWER 40 amps power supply. Though the three-phase power supply has a very high performance, it does not need a startup current. In case of mains deviations, all devices start up very gentle, which avoids failures. Further, QUINT POWER 40 amps is especially appropriate for automotive industry because of its high power. With a static boost of 45 amps and a dynamic boost of 60 amps for about 5 seconds, it provides the most powerful output on the market. Additionally, the power supply convinces with a great power factor that does not only enable a high efficiency, but also a long service life. With QUINT POWER 40 amps, your automotive productions gets ready for the industrial Internet of Things. The high-performance power supply serves you with highest functionality and guarantees continuous plant availability. If you want to learn more, join me on my weekly discovery trip to CompleteLine, the new standard for control cabinet building. Subscribe to our YouTube channel or check out CompleteLine on phoenixcontact.com.